was a injector that was fucked up. The fourth injector wasn't plugged in. But now we gotta keep pressure on the idle.
Go ahead and rev it up.
So even as he revs up, it's not wanting to maintain, so it's still missing even on a rev up. So there's still more shit wrong with it. But for the most part, I got a little bit of white smoke coming out of there. But I hope to find out what else is wrong with it.